In the Song of Joy, we're going to use a new chord that's a D chord or a D major chord. This is what the D chord looks like. The five finger is on the D. The three finger is on this black note. This is an F sharp. The thumb is on the A. D chord.